I'm going to demonstrate how to feed the cat by only lighting a match. I will light the match, causing friction, which will make heat and light energy. I will then light the candle, which will burn through the piece of string, letting the crab weight fall down with gravitational and kinetic energy, knocking the Jenga blocks, which will knock the ball, knocking down the pipe, knocking the cat food over, giving the cat energy. Three, two, one.